Hi, today we are going to take a look at the
mini ecosphere.
In the previous video we talked about how it had completely dried up and that everything inside died. I filled it back up to see if any life might emerge again and promised you guys I would update you as soon as it did. So here we are. The species that has returned is this small red critter, an aquatic mite. This species of mite has lived in this tiny jar before, and it is the first, and so far only, larger species of animal to reappear. It very well could be the only larger species to ever reappear. It has been 4 months since water was added to the system again, but we will see what will happen in the future. I decided to take a look at parts of this tiny ecosystem under a microscope, which I could do because it's still not closed. I encountered this tiny mite under my cover glass, probably a very young one. Let's look at some more microscopic inhabitants. There's quite a lot of these very distinct looking microbes. I hate to say this every time I show you microscopic footage, but I haven't been able to find out what these are. They're here though, but we already established it. Let's quickly move on. Here we have a large collection of diatoms and bacteria. All the little black spinning things are bacteria, but the larger white looking cells are bacteria as well. You'll notice that these bacteria wiggle about. It's a very small movement, but very distinct, and caused by something called Brownian motion. In a nutshell, or well, a nutshell of a nutshell of a nutshell, Brownian motion is the random and always present movement of particles in a fluid. All bacteria that aren't capable of actively moving themselves by using flagella move in this pattern. It is a good way to identify bacteria, however, you can't tell the difference between a dead and a living cell based on this movement alone, as the Brownian motion is caused by the constant bombardment of very small particles. We're getting a little off track here, but the point is that there is quite some microbial life present. Here we have some pretty and alive algae cells. It's good to see living algae present, as algae plays a very important role in the ecosystem. It is the source of oxygen, food, and filtration. An aquatic ecosystem cannot exist without plants or algae. So, this was just a short, quick update on the events of the revived mini ecosystem. I hope you liked it, because that's it for today. Thanks and bye bye.